In this rice industry for many years, like we say 30 over years, so we sort of know almost everybody. Even our competitor, our suppliers, even some farmers. For us, we normally deal with rice miller, where we actually buy rice after the harvest and then further upgrade, improve it. But for Nestlé, we do a little bit further. We actually go upstream where we actually sometimes do meet with farmers to work with them, understand how they do their rice farming. And then from there, we actually know things that what we know, what we want, we can actually communicate and try to help them to improve further. I mean, there's more interactions between us and our supplier and our body farmer. From there, we start small and we grow until today.